We tracked the final core beyond the city to the wilds. The wild unknown. Place can eat a man alive. Place is so raw, even the calamity couldn't cook it. Not all of it. Know what's better than having to sling a pistol in a fight? Having two. Savage things lurking at every turn. Pincushions ain't the worst of it either. Kiss faster than a slinger with those guns. Pecker's got the core, like they're building a bastion of their own. The welcoming committee scrambles to attention. Didn't expect to get so soon. They shouldn't have let their guard down. Getting that core was one thing. Getting out's gonna be another. He digs his way out of the clearing, but the wilds won't let him go without a fight. Wallflowers survived the calamity. It toughened them up. Same goes for the kid. Best take it real slow when pincushions are afoot. Slinger Jawson's old outpost is all that's left of him. Don't ever turn your back on a pincushion. A handful of windbag shipments made it out this far. Kids seem the last of them. It's roused up half the wild by now. Then kid gets the feeling he's being watched. Not by me, by a lunkhead. And lunkheads ain't fond of two-legged animals. Hit him anywhere but the hindquarters and he only make it mad. Leave it to the kid to make time for stomping swamp weeds. Hardly any signs of the old Jawson camp. Wild green pineapple's about the only good thing out here. The wilds already reclaimed this place. He's anxious to get back. After all, he's got the final core. His journey's over, right? Well, no, it ain't. Not by a long shot. Kid knows something's up when we ain't there to give a warm welcome. See, Zulf and I were just wrapping up a heated discussion. Zulf can barely muster the words. The calamity failed, he says. but I will not. And with that, Zulf leaves us here, alone. Zulf cursed the city, cursed the Bastion, cursed me, said he was going home. When Zulf got through reading that journal, he just snapped, started smashing up the monument till I tried to stop him. The windbags used to be all right, then the calamity took the floor out from under him. We could always see the stars, we just never could reach them, no matter how high we built. Sure, the world's all gone to pieces farther than the eye can see, but leave it to this gal to point out the amazing view. Zulf banged up the monument pretty bad, but there's a way to put her back together. The shards. We're gonna need all of them to nurse the Bastion back to health. Takes a lot of moving pieces to make a dependable sidearm. That ought to make those fangs sink in nice and deep. Kid packs a special surprise in every one of those arrows. Ain't never letting go of his old friend with a sturdy grip like that. The city brought the shards to the wilds. Now the kid's gonna bring them back. After Zulf's little episode, Kid sets off in search of shards. First stop, Jawson Bog. You'll get lost in that bog, I told the kid, and I won't be able to guide you back. Well, I let him go. What else could I do? What could any of us do? Zulf put us in a real bind. Hurt the Bastion bad. But the shards can make it better. They're like smaller doses of the core's medicine. Shame the only place to fill that prescription is out here in the wilds. This place is intoxicating. Don't know where he's gone. Might be gone for good, for all I know. Wherever he is, somewhere I've never been. Somewhere I never want to go. The dead welcome him with open arms. The kid pops him good. survivor? No, ma'am. It's a lonesome ghost of a gas fella. What do you say to a kid who's seen too much? I'm Zulf of Eura. Pleased to make your acquaintance. Now the kid sees something stranger still. Did anybody else survive? Sure enough, he finds peckers, lunkheads, wallflowers, pincushions, vine apples, swamp weeds, ankle gaiters. Now the Bastion can send him even farther into the wild unknown. Kid sets foot inside one of Ceylandia's famous watering holes. What's left of the rippling walls, years of work undone in an instant. He sees what's left of Pith the Bull. The gods, they're all undone. He sees what's left of his lifelong friend. Shard ain't lost either. Not anymore. Now to find a ticket out of this hole. Bootlickers dig their nasty thorns into his heels. Ever heard of a lung blossom? It's bigger than the stories say. the breath on that thing, like a scumbag sprung a leak. They say one whiff of lung blossom can make you lose your mind. Well, a kid prunes it down to size somehow. Mother only knows what happened in the bog. Kid never much cared to speak of it. A shard is like a poor man's core, but beggars can't be choosers. That's it. A few more shards like that, and we'll be back in business. A single shard can breathe new life into this place. The shard's got enough juice to spruce up any of these places. Ain't saying much, but that's the greatest forge in all the city. If you're feeling low, count on the buttery flavor of our own Bastion bourbon. Want to stay alive in the wilds? Pack a pair of pistols and a good blade.